We really want to get a variety of water samples, such as parking lot runoff, rooftop runoff, or even tap water, which is our second sample. And again, you want to get a picture of the location, documentation and observations, and the half bucket sample.